Cuba is where Lucifer lives. The worst place on earth. The most evil nation ever created. How do we know that? Because that's what we've been told for over 45 years.
That a series of offensive missile sites can be none other than to provide a nuclear strike capability against the Western Hemisphere.
I'm not going to yield until Fidel Castro allows freedom on the island. That's it. See? You can count on it. Put it in the bank.
It seems that what really bugged us about Castro was that he overthrew the dictator that we liked and replaced him with a guy we didn't like. Himself. And so now, after all these years, one thing is clear. The Cuban people have free, universal health care. They become known around the world as having not only one of the best health care systems, but as being one of the most generous countries in providing doctors and medical equipment to third world countries. In the U.S., health care costs run nearly $7,000 per person. But in Cuba, they spend only $251. And yet, the Cubans are able to have a lower infant mortality rate than the United States, a longer average lifespan than the United States. They believe in preventive medicine, and it seems like there's a doctor on every block. Their only sin when it comes to health care seems to be that they don't do it for a profit.
Anybody need any medication right now for the pharmacy?
Why don't you leave your cares and troubles behind? Why can nevertheless be glad to see you?
Well,
in CU.
Are you the pharmacist? You have this?
Is this one similar to yours? Or?
Yeah. It's $120 in the U.S.
This is $120 in the U.S?
Yes. ¿Cuánto cuesta ese?
320.
320. So how much is that in American dollars?
It's like 5 cents.
5 cents?
Yeah, more or less.
Hay una doctora, te voy a dar el nombre, y dile que le haga...
And the doctor will give
me... Dos recetas, aunque sea, ¿entiende por qué?
Sí. Voy al médico.
Sí, ve ahí.
Thank you very much. Muchas gracias.
$120 is a lot of money when you're getting $1,000 in Social Security disability and you need one or two a month. 5 cents here? It's like the biggest insult. It's just, it doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense. I want to fill a suitcase up and go back home with it.